Okay. Found a couple quarters and pennies so far. Oh, there it is. Be another penny. Yep. And today we're at the lake. We're at a lake. On to the next. Should be right here. Huh. There we go. Look like a penny. That's a dime. Is this thing even focused? Okay, here you go. Okay, I think I got a quarter here. Oops. And a rock. Ground's a little too muddy.
That ought to be easy to dig in.
Yeah, but trying to make your hole look decent when you cover it up. There it is, in the clump. Whoop, just fell out. And yes, it's a quarter. A lot of sand here. Pretty close to the beach. Very close to the beach. Close. Well, it's telling me dime or penny. Must be very close to the top. Is that it? Yeah. Another penny. I'm guessing this is a penny. Even though the signal was nowhere near it. I don't remember where it was, 60-something. But I don't know why it rang up so funny. Alrighty. Starting to drizzle here a little. This was an 82, so... used to 80 and 81 on a dime or penny. Yeah. There it is. This too is a strange signal. Maybe it's all this sand. Anyway, modern dime. On to the next. Okay, this was 90 to 92. Possibly a long object. This ain't gonna work out too good. Let's see. There it is. Why is this screaming in the 90s? Nice. Let's see if we can get a date. Might be something else in it. Well, this is starting to look like it might be silver. Look at that, 1948, I think. Well, I'll be darned. Okay, well. Great find. Very surprised, Silver at the lake. Not bad. On the next. Dime or penny here on the top somewhere. There it is. Another dime. Whoopee whoopee. This is like an 82. Okay. I thought I just saw it. Yeah. You're dying. Oh no, don't you go down there. All right. Had a 90-91. And this popped up. Guessing it's a ring. Huh. I want to say, I don't know if it's silver. I think it might be. Absolutely. Look at that. Well, I'm sure there's some kind of a marking in here. Wouldn't surprise me. It's bent. That's a shame. Okay, well, I'll get it home, clean it up, but I'm pretty sure it's silver. I think it was 91 or something. Let me see. Just lost it. Yeah, 86-91. Very nice. I'm happy. Two silvers. On to the next. Well, don't want to get off site here, but this is also in the 90s. Deep signal. Nice impression there. Yeah, I guess that was it. Be off a high reading now. Like a modern quarter. Okay. On to the next. All right, let's see what we got here. Having a little rough time here. Okay. Here we go. Almost looks like two. Nope. Listen, this is a dime. There you go. On to the next. And I got another 81 here. Another penny. It's starting to rain here. Alright, I think this is a penny this time. Oh, this is weird dirt. Is it right there? I think it's a regular penny. Yeah. Whew. Fog's setting in. Yeah. I think this is a dime here. Whew. Another 81, 82. Which is fine with me. Huh. Must be right about here. There's a dime. Okay, maybe I'll get one more dig in. It's just about time for some coffee. Huh. Coming out a little shiny. Okay, on to the next. So I'm definitely gonna get this quarter. Overkill on this one. What the heck? And he's wafer thin. What do we got here? Is that a quarter? Why is this so thin? Yeah, it must be. Yeah, it's a quarter. State quarter, maybe. On to the next. Wish the weather was a little nicer. I could do this all day long. A lot of money in the ground at this place. Hmm. There you go. He's a dime, yeah. Another 10 cents. Guessing this is a quarter. just messing with me. Stay over here. Just let it off. Oh boy. Under this little root over here. Let's see if that brought it up. There's something here. Yeah, it's a quarter. Boy, are we having fun yet? This was a screamer. But I suspect a dime. It was just extra loud this time. I was wrong, it was a quarter. Huh. Boy, somebody's fireplace is going, smells great. I guess this is a modern quarter. Very dark out here. This has got to be the last one. It's just a little too dark out here. But, you know, hard to stop when you have, look. My battery's getting low in the pinpointer. I guess whatever it is here. Is that it? Yep. Is it a dime or a penny? Dime. Okay, folks, it's been real. Well, I'm not sure what I'm looking at. I thought I'd get a nice parting shot. It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. Alrighty, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, and all that. It's been great. Been fun out here. It's getting very dark, and I think I'm gonna have to go home. So I wanna appreciate y'all coming along. I had a good time, hope you did. And have a good week ahead. When you're out there digging holes, don't forget to cover them up. Make it look like you've never been there. So, y'all take care. Thanks for coming along. See you next time.